Hey y'all, what's up? It's Nikita. I'm back again. I don't even know when I'm gonna post this, but that's not important. Also, I'm cold. This is my blanket. And excuse the crustiness or whatever. So, as y'all know, I'm learning. As y'all know, I'm learning, teaching myself piano. So, I got, I think I'm doing pretty good. Today is my third day. I don't know when I'm gonna upload this. I don't know how often I'm gonna be, posting and stuff. So, it's just gonna be, I guess whenever I feel like I have enough progress kind of deal. Today's the third day. So, the things that I'm doing to teach myself how to play piano. I got this app. I only used it once, but I didn't... Well, it wasn't bad. It was okay. It was pretty good. But I didn't like it that much because there's the free version and there's the paid version. With the free version, you can only do a certain amount of time or a certain amount of lessons, whatever, per day. And I like being able to do stuff at my time, on my pace type of deal. So, yeah. I still have it. The app, if y'all are interested in it, it's called Musician. Musician, but U in front of it instead of M-U. I got my keyboard. It's right over there. That's why I keep looking around, because I got, stuff in front of me. On my phone, there's, what's the dude's name? It's, some YouTube videos by this dude, Andrew something. I think it's a Russian last name. It's one of them long ones, furmanczyc. Andrew furmanczyc? Something like that. And then the last thing I got that I haven't started yet, I got a book from the library earlier. I'm so cold. But I'm gonna take off my blanket. I know, it's why are you cold? It's the middle of summer. It's literally, towards the end of June. Sorry, I keep rubbing my eye. I keep getting eyelashes in my eye today. But anyway, so yeah, this is the book I got from the library today. Play Piano in a Flash. I don't know if that's going to show up front ways, back ways, whatever. Oh my god. Dude, my eye is killing me. Ugh, I don't like that. Anyway. I'm going to also set up my phone somewhere. So basically, I'm about to end this little intro. But basically what I'm going to do is I'm about to go through this book. I'm going to find the stuff that I need, because the way I got to teach myself is, I watched from that Andrew dude, I watched the first 7 or 8 videos. I was trying to get to 10 yesterday, but not everything was stuff that I wanted to know right now kind of deal. So basically I'm just going to go at my own pace, which it might be a fast pace, it might be a slow pace. It might be kind of like a bell curve, ooh, I'm doing really good. Oh, now it's not that much or whatever. I don't really know. But so I have one song that I want to learn how to do, just because I think it would be good with me learning chords and stuff like that. But yeah, so I'm also gonna just section off the stuff that I need to know in this, and then I'm gonna come back with a little my day's progress type of deal. And I'm probably not gonna do every single day a new update or anything. I might just do little updates here and then when I feel I have made enough progress type of deal. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I see y'all. I meant to click this one. I'm looking through the screen. Let me actually change it back to, let me change it to a harp. Ooh, I don't know what a harpsichord is. That doesn't sound good at all. Ooh, an organ. Ooh, pipe organ. Okay, so basically it's just saying, like, it's just giving examples of different ones for, like, those major chords. So, like, if I start right here, that's freaking C. If I start here, which, if I start at, like, B, so then you go up four semitones, so C, flat, D, 1, 2, 3, 4. So then you're going to be on like B, B flat, and 1, 2, 3. As an example, let's start with D. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. So that's going to be E, G flat, B. Shoot. Dang it, my dude. See.